You guys
need to look into that, because I know, like, somebody like me, if I heard Drake Younger versus D-Boy 2 is going to be on the pay-per-view, I'm in. You know what I mean?
Hey, brother, my cell phone battery's about to die. Can I call you from my other phone real quick?
Yeah.
What is the number? I'm sorry, man. My cell phone, 347. What's the number?
Let me see. This is the number.
Yeah, I'll call you in 3 seconds, man. I'm gonna call you right back. Sorry, bro.
Okay.
I just don't want to die on you in the middle of the interview.
All right. Holy shit. Hey, Mr. California.
This is ridiculous, man. What's this guy doing? He's drunk, brother. As long as I know the guy, he's drunk, man.
No, this guy is great. This guy is great, Mr. California.
Yeah,
but
nice.
Listen. I haven't brought up to him about how you've beat his ass 5 times.
Do it.
You know? But I'm going to. I'm going to right now. Be quiet, Mr. California. Be quiet. Drake.
Yo, what's up, brother? Sorry about that.
Hey,
man. My cell phone was dying.
Hey, that's what happens with cell phones. Cell phones suck shit. The best way to do it is definitely a landline, if you can, or a Skype, for sure. But let me ask, before I get to anything, I want to bring in our friend K. Ross Covington. I know he's got some definite questions for the champ. K. Ross, are you there?
I'm here. I was just waiting for Angel, man. This is a really good show. You guys are doing a great job. But January 30th, man, that's Wrestle Reunion at LAX Hilton. So that's going to be interesting with Bret Hart and DDP and Demolition and PWG and ROH. So that's going to be one hell of a day for wrestling. Sanjay Dutt is a great addition to any show. Any show across the board. The death match where Angel lost his name will go down in history forever. Kickboxing is a great way to get some footwork improving. And Sandman, Sabu, RVD at the Extreme Comedy Club was wonderful. And Wrestlelicious is run by Jimmy the Mouth of the South Heart, so let's support him. And that's all I had
so far. Hey,
I was waiting
K.
for
Ross,
Angel.
I'm gonna leave you on the line until Angel comes in, okay?
Thank you, I appreciate that. Thank you.
All right, brother.
What's up, K-Ross?
Oh, K-Ross. K-Ross is a shitster. I'll just put see that way. He really fucking shit up. But you know what? On that wrestling media thing, you go to the fight section, the fighting and MMA section of or wrestling and MMA section of the awesomebomb.net, and we got a poster up there. I mean, there's a bunch of fucking people that are going to be there. It's going to be awesome. But I forgot what K. Ross said. Didn't he say something against you, Drake Younger? I forgot already.
Who? K. Ross? Nah, man. I didn't
know. No,
I don't.
No, he did. He had to say.
To me?
I think he might have said Angel would whip your ass. I think that's what he was saying in that.
Oh. I thought you said, I was saying, man, I don't really concern myself with people talking shit. But
Angel is
a tough motherfucker, man.
Are you sure? Did you ever fight him?
No, I've never fought the man. But, you know, I know
you
his face, obviously, but.
You beat a lot of fucking guys, though. I mean, like, if you go down the list,
I beat his homeboy Supreme, man.
You beat Necro Butcher, right?
Yeah, man.
Did you beat Freak Show before? Have you beat him?
For sure.
Did you beat?
I beat Angel's arch nemesis Supreme as well.
Okay, yeah, but I'm trying to go down the other list, though. I know you can beat Supreme. You beat Freak Show. You beat Thumbtack Jack, right?
Yeah.
You beat.
What is this? Is this a dick measuring contest, man? Who cares who I beat?
No, I mean, it's just like you got all these big names that you beat, but there's one guy you didn't beat, and that's Mr. California.
No.
this guy's got your number, right? I mean, what are we thinking?
Yeah, he does. He's got my number. Motherfucker needs to call me and send me a plane ticket.
You're the CZW champion, and our guy from Awesome Bomb Fight Radio, Mr. California, is the one guy that's fucking consistently whipped your ass. That's fantastic.
Oh, I don't know about whooping my ass, man. I might have slipped on a banana peel or two, but he ain't whipped my ass.
Mr. California,
yo, man, Mr. California, though, man, he's beat Toby Klein, he's beat Corporal Robinson, he's beat Too Tough Tony. This man is unstoppable. But, he's unstoppable in Baldwin Park. Let's see him come out to Philly, man. What's up?
He's got. Are you saying that my man has the hometown advantage?
I believe it. No, I don't know. I think he's got some kind of advantage. That's neither here nor there.
Mr. California. I got him on the line. Mr. California, are you there for fuck's sake? You goddamn cocksucker.
I'm here, bro. I'm here with Drake.
There he is.
Drake Younger. Everything Drake Younger says, man, I'm hearing him, man.
What's up, Mr. California?
Drake Younger, what's up, brother? Long time, brother. I like Drake Younger. He's a good guy. He's a great athlete. And all his matches, man, I've seen all his matches before I ever brought Drake Younger to California. The man's the shit, man. He can do it all. I mean, he's done it all.
Thank you, buddy.
Wait a second. Dude, Drake, come on. Behind the scenes, this guy is telling me on the phone, he beat your fucking ass. He kicked out of your finishing hold. Everything. He's whooped your fucking ass. I mean, this is the only guy. You're the CZW champion. This guy's beat you 5 times to none.
I don't believe that, man.
Five times to nothing.
Hey, you talking about some boy named K-Ross being a shit stirrer? What's up with you, man? You're trying to stir some shit, cuz.
Drake,
you're beating everyone, brother, but you haven't beat me, man.
Hey, wait a minute. No, that's not true, because you know what? In downtown L.A. at a random swap meet, I beat you, son.
Hey, that don't count, brother. That's not XWW.
Hell no.
That shit counts. We're talking about XWW, brother. You haven't beat me yet, brother.
How many people seen that? The people that was there that day? Yeah, that shit don't even count, cuz.
Oh, Jess, hey, wait.
That's because I was all fucked up. I was out in L.A., man, partying.
He's talking nonsense.
Hey, Drake Younger, wait a second. With the XWW, you shit-talking, who's got a... from what I understand, Mr. California has this shit on video. He's going to be sending it out to Awesome Bomb for editing and fucking rocking. And then everybody's going to see this shit. Everyone's going to see that Mr. California, our hero, our champion, has defeated you multiple times.
Right on, man. That's cool. That's a sick-ass match, dude.
There you go. Sick-ass matches. I can only believe what Mr. California tells me. And he says multiple times he's whipped your ass.
Yeah, man, you need to talk to the guy that underlines the names on the paper in the fucking back.
Are you saying that?
Oh, Drake.
No, I don't know who that guy is.
Hey, Mr. California, let me ask.
That's about me, you know what I mean?
Hey, Mr. California, okay, I got this shit done. Mr. California, let me ask Drake a few questions before he's got to go, because we got Angel coming up a little bit later on. We got Angel, this guy, the formerly known as Hardcore Homo. Drake says he's a tough guy. I've seen him do the most sickest things. I can't believe that he could even still walk. I'm sure he's probably paralyzed, like Dynamite Kid in a wheelchair.
Before you finish with Drake Younger and you start with Angel, that's another guy I beat the shit out of, man. Angel.
Okay.
And I beat him Supreme, too, so what's to offer, Drake? I beat him everyone you too. I beat him Supreme. I beat Drake Younger, and I beat the Hardcore Homo Angel. I beat all of them, brother.
Masada, too.
Bring Masada. I beat Masada, too.
Hang on, Mr. Gumbel. Well, let me ask... I gotta ask my man a few more questions before we get to this shit, because this is one thing I was looking at. I got this deathmatch. It's a tag team deathmatch tournament from IWA Mid-South, right?
Okay.
And I know you and Ian Rotten are a tag team. It's called Old and Younger, right?
Okay. Yeah. This is the first one, like 06 or something.
It's got to be the first one. It is absolutely the one where fucking Insane Lane pukes all over the ring.
Oh, yo.
Do you remember?
Oh,
I mean, you remember this.
How could I forget?
Did you have to wrestle in that ring after he puked up all over everything?
Yo, man, like, they completely took their cameras off. I think they, like, they redid the cameras or something like that. But yes, unfortunately I did. But the one good thing was,